Hi there, I'm Sierra from Western Digital, and in this series, we're going to discuss what to do when your computer fails to detect your WD Elements portable drive. Follow along, and if this video doesn't help, move on to the next video in the series. For now, let's talk about basic troubleshooting. Your WD Elements portable drive is a plug-and-play USB device, which means all you have to do is plug it into your computer and it should be ready for immediate use. If your device is connected and your computer does not automatically detect it, there are four basic troubleshooting steps you can use to try and fix the issue. Let's start with the basic connection test. Begin by powering off your computer. Once it's completely off, connect your device directly to your computer using the included USB cable. Make sure you're not using a USB hub, as it could cause some connectivity issues. Now power on your computer. If your device is still not showing up, move on to the exclusive connection test. First, power off your computer. Once it's off, disconnect all devices that may be connected to your computer. We're trying to narrow down what might be causing your issue and ensure other devices aren't causing the problem. Now, power on your computer, and when it's booted up, connect your WD Elements drive directly to your computer without using a USB hub. If your device is still not showing up, move on to the USB cable test. Not all USB cables are the same. Some are a higher quality, some only work with certain computers, and some are simply old or broken. Try reconnecting your device with a different cable, preferably one you already know works. If your device is still not showing up, let's move on to the USB power test. It's possible that the USB port you're using is simply not providing enough power for the drive to run. Try connecting the drive to another USB port. If it still doesn't show up, try connecting it to another computer. If this computer does see it, then the issue is with your first computer. If none of these tests fix your problem, go to the next video in the series for more advanced troubleshooting. We hope this video was helpful. For more how-tos and tips, visit us online at westerndigital.com/support. Thanks for watching.